fight.
お前なら。
They want to burn the hotel down?
I would do what I could to make sure that your hotel remains intact. Meanwhile, on the other hand, I'd be only too pleased to see it burn to the ground.
And of course, you'd be in a lot better shape financially if the whole place did burn down.
Why do you say that?
Well, you're insured with our company for $10 million. But then you must know that, Mr. Adams.
Our chap lights all his fires. Now you and I know that only one thing remains between now and the New Year, and that's Christmas Day.
Round one.
Christmas Day.
The Blarg have a small problem. Our planet has become so polluted, overpopulated, and poisonous that we are no longer able to dwell here. But I, Chairman Drek, have a solution. We are constructing a pristine new world using the choicest planetary components available. So, what does this mean to you? My friends, using highly sophisticated technology, which you couldn't possibly understand, we will be extracting a large portion of your planet and adding it to our new one.
Oh no, oh no, oh no.
Yo, yo, yo,
oh no, you didn't.
Sucker tried to play me, but you never paid me, never.
Oh no, you didn't.
Payback is a coming, you will be running forever.
Oh no, you didn't.
Until I get my vengeance, I will never end this maze.
K.O.
Hup, hup.
What makes one man toil in obscurity while another becomes a hero? Is it strength, compassion, determination, or just pure blind luck? Wise men through the ages have struggled with that very question. But Captain Quark knows the secret. That's why he's been able to defeat more despots, rescue more damsels in distress, and save more civilizations than any other hero in the galaxy. Now is your opportunity to see if you've got the stuff heroes are made of. This infobot contains coordinates to Quark's secret base. Can you quickly conquer Quark's killer cannonade of confounded complexion? Can you quickly... Oh, just make your way through the defenses to the center of the base. Prove yourself. Learn the secret and earn your place in galactic history. Consult your doctor before attempting any strenuous exercise. Not responsible for death or dismemberment. Your results may vary.
Hello once again, fellow Blarg. I hope this message finds you well. As many of you no longer have, we've abandoned our factories, our laboratories, and our happy lives because of the approaching pollution, leaving much behind. Fortunately, the nearby planets will supply us with all we need to create our new home, which is nearing completion. Once our scientists locate the ideal orbit, our new world will be perfect. So reserve your space now! Prime locations are filling up fast. Good day.
This elder mage had tried to manage to control our latest great devices, using only their thoughts. It's enjoyable to demonstrate. Do we still have a few minor adjustments?
Once upon a time, there's a crazy neck twister.
Where?
All the children. One day, there's a nice knife. Twist it on!
Some more kids are left for that!
What you're about to see may shock you. It may frighten you more than you've ever been frightened before. Don't worry. It's only a maddening, horrifying nightmare. Or is it?
What are you gonna do?
Fire some flares. Did you give her the pills like I told you?
Maybe it's not a nightmare after all.
There's nothing up here.
Are they really alone? Or is there an unwelcome guest? Is this a
Once they get free, they'll
escape your height. Get out of the air, folks.